cupcake breakfast burrito. This is a great way to use up leftover tortillas, salsa, onions, and cheese. Back to recipes. Over medium-high heat, melt the butter in a large nonstick frying pan. Scramble and cook the eggs the way you like them. Meanwhile, warm the tortillas for a few minutes on the rack of a 250-degree oven. Fill the tortillas with the egg and your choice of fillings. Fold into a burrito.